is more than 99% effective at stopping HIV infection when taken correctly. The majority of people taking PrEP do not get side effects. However, like all other medicines, PrEP has the potential to cause side effects. In studies, mild nausea, diarrhea, bloating, and headache were reported in the first month by less than 1 in 10 people. These side effects then usually stop. PrEP does not protect against other STIs. This means you still need to use condoms to prevent STIs such as gonorrhea, chlamydia, and syphilis. PrEP does not interact with most other medicines. But if you are prescribed other meds, always tell your doctor, including your GP, that you are taking PrEP. PrEP is safe and effective for people who are transgender and non-binary. Dosing choices depend on the type of sex, but generally, daily dosing is recommended. Anyone having vaginal or front hole sex needs to take daily PrEP at least 6 days a week. This is to make sure that PrEP levels are high enough in these tissues to provide protection. On-demand dosing can only be used if your only risk is from anal sex. PrEP is very safe with hormone treatment. Even though you might worry about drug interactions, your hormone levels will not be affected.